I saw a commercial that said, forget everything you know about slipcovers. So I did. And it was a load off my mind. Then the commercial tried to sell slipcovers, but I didn't know what the hell they were. Now, is a hippopotamus, or a really cool apotamus?